Welcome back, everybody. We are here for another trip. We are here in Casper, Wyoming, in our garage. Decided to make a run back home. Now we're headed out for our next load. A little bit of paperwork we needed to take care of back here. Get back on the road. Make us some money.
Turn right.
Once again, do apologize for the sound of my voice, but I am still sick.
Get ready to turn left.
Just trying to get some videos out to you all. So I do apologize for that.
Go straight on and then turn right.
Seriously, dude, you just hit me. That's on you, that ain't on me. Situated. We will be right back. All right, folks, we are back. We are going to be running a little heavy tonight. But you know us, we don't mind working for our money. Going to be this tanker right here on the end. More to go back.
Turn
perfect to me. Let's just attach them up.
Ready to roll.
We are ready.
Impossible. Make a U-turn.
To go. Let's grab our light check real quick. We're good to go. Alright. 213 miles tonight. Full on fuel, we are plenty rested, so this should be a nice, quick, and easy ride. Say that about all of them, and that never happened. Degrees out tonight. Quad axle back there. Triaxle with a helper. Thank you. Hope everybody's having a great day or evening, depending on when you're watching this. Not exactly sure when it's going to get out. Thank you. though. Bad when we drop down 37 miles. We are down to 49 miles to go. Thank you. gonna want this big old thing. Back there at the corner. Probably pretty sure. We don't have enough to turn around. We have plenty of room. Plenty of room. We are in there. We are just gonna hop on out. Run it, do that paperwork. So we can get paid. We'll be right back. Well, folks. We are in luck, as they had another job going out. So we're just going to turn around and head back to Casper with our next trailer. But you will see that in the next video. So as usual, thanks for watching. Appreciate you.